And now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome your first boxer into the ring from Romania, Andrei Ostrovanu. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, our first of two title matchups tonight here at Mixed Fight Championship in Frankfurt, Germany. My name is Daniel Austin here at ringside to call the action for you, and I am pumped about this one. Andrei Ostrovanu of Romania had a very, very tough contest the last time Mixed Fight Championship was on the air in Azerbaijan, against a world-class opponent in Ali Nabiev. And, you know, most guys would have ended up flat on their back counting the ring lights, not Ostrovanu. He took him the full three rounds, and I think he impressed the officials and the matchmakers here in Mixed Fight Championship. They are now rewarding him for his impressive performance in this title contest. This one at 78 kilos against Teodor Christoph. Ostrovanu, very, very experienced fighter. 39 victories and 10 defeats. 22 knockouts to his credit. And now would you please welcome his opponents from Bulgaria, Teodor Explosive entrance for the Bulgarian Teodor Christoph, 14-3 overall. He is not accustomed to losing, ladies and gentlemen, and he has got a 50% knockout ratio. Three rounds of 3 minutes in this one with the Mixed Fight Championship title on the line. Live from Frankfurt, Mixed Fight Championship presents three female rounds in a 78-kilogram K1 Championship contest. Introducing first in the blue corner with a record of 39 wins and 10 defeats, weighing in at 77 kilograms from Romania, Andrei Ostrovanu. And his opponent in the red corner, with a record of 40 wins and 3 defeats, weighing in at 77 kilograms, fighting out of Bulgaria, Teodor Christoph. Your referee judge the action, Axel Sommer.
There you see the tail of the tape, ladies and gentlemen. Obviously, Ostrovanu much more experienced, but look at the win-loss record of Christoph. Very, very impressive. Certainly got youth on his side as well. Oh boy. Look at the tension inside the ring right now. This one is going to erupt. Oh boy. You can feel it. And look at this, Ostrovanu marching right back to center ring. Here we go, and we're off to the races. They struck each other simultaneously there to open things up. Knees on the inside. And that one may have rang his bell. Look at the way he spun right around like that. Found himself in center ring. But things still... You can still feel the tension in there, but they're settling down now and they're getting into their rhythms here. Starting to feel each other out, and I think that they're not out of control. I was expecting this one to be some kind of out of control brawl, and that's not what it's turned out to be. A little bit more thoughtful now. And that's good for us, because that's the kind of fight I want to see. I love the technique of these guys, and I want to see who the better man is. Give us your best. Show us your best. Mastrovano changing up his stance there. Got caught with a tricky little low kick on the outside of the ankle. Mastrovano way off the mark there. Left himself open for a counter. But Hristov couldn't quite find the mark quick enough. Tried to come in with a flying knee. Whoa, my! Mastrovano just blasts him there. That's not a knockdown? Uh-oh. It could be coming, though. It could be coming very quickly. Hristov trying to hang on, trying to fight through it. Oh, hard shot downstairs. And I believe the referee gave the command to stop, but he was just in the moment and didn't even hear it. Inside 30 now. This one's really broken down. Oh, clubbing shot. Mastrovano, look out. Maybe a desperation strike there from Hristov. More big left hooks and a head kick ricochets off the cranium. Hristov now getting in a shot. Oh my God, a thunderous blow by Andre Mastrovano. And there's no doubt about it, that was a knockdown. Trying to plead his case here to the referee. Uh-oh, look out. He left himself open. He doesn't have a clue where he is. And somehow, some way, by the skin of his teeth, makes it to round number two.
His jab is very long. Don't go straight with your head. Go a little bit side of the jab, okay?
That was an absolutely brutal round, ladies and gentlemen. I hope we can get another look at that first, what appeared to me to be a knockdown, at least, earlier in the round, before it finally was scored a knockdown. But I think that he got up so quickly, he may have changed the referee's mind about it. I don't know if we're going to get a look at it or not, but there was for sure. Oh, my God. You can see these guys in center ring already. Let's get back to the ring. Get back to the ring as quick as possible. The fight's already underway. But you didn't see it, but Mastrovano just came sprinting out to center ring once again. And Hristov is still in trouble here. He's still in big trouble. No. That's actually just going to buy him some time. It's going to buy him a couple of extra seconds. And he's doing everything he can to keep himself in this fight long enough so that he can gather his mind back about him again. Ostrovano needs to step on the gas here and put this one to sleep. Look at what a smart fighter Christoph is here. He's doing every trick in the book to try to slow down Ostrovano, limit the offense of the Romanian, and give himself some time to recuperate, because 60 seconds was just not enough time. Ostrovano catching a couple of good shots there. And believe me, I've seen fighters come back from worse than this and actually knock out their opponent. So don't count out Christoph just yet. Well, that time he just body slammed him almost. And the referee letting him know about it. He is not The Rock, he's not John Cena, and this is not legal under kickboxing rules. Whoa, big, wild haymaker by Ostrovano. He doesn't seem to be himself anymore. Ho! Now this fight is really getting interesting. He walked right into a knee, though. He's got to be careful here. He's playing with fire. Oh, my God! What a fight, ladies and gentlemen, with the title on the line. Christoph with a sensational comeback in round number two. I told you not to count him out. He's got a second win now, and Ostrovano's in trouble, and he's fighting for his life. It's incredible. Oh, wow! A kick right upside the head. Forget about it. Ostrovano. The lights are on, but nobody's home. Look at Christoph now. Going to war with Ostrovano. My God! Both guys dropping bombs in there. Ostrovano gets in one last shot, and that is the end to one of the most amazing rounds I think we've ever seen in Mixed Fight Championship. Well, I hope my voice can find its second wind, because it's almost gone. I almost knocked myself out. Take another look, ladies and gentlemen. I'll show you exactly why. At the beginning of round number two, it looked like Christoph had absolutely no chance in this contest at all. And then things completely got turned upside down. Christoph got in a couple good shots. He hurt Ostrovano. He shook him up. And then he almost knocked him out. That was an amazing comeback here. And now, I think we're looking at an even fight here. I mean, I know that Ostrovano was not counted, and that Christoph was, but I'm not talking about points right now. I'm talking about somebody getting permanently knocked out here and ending the fight. I could go either way at this point. Final round of this championship contest is underway. And it looks like both guys have had a chance to recuperate a little bit. Christoph, oh, look at this now! And you can see Ostrovano still has his wits about him. He's still able to duck and dodge and get out of the way of those shots. That shows that he's still in this thing mentally. Does he have the grit, though, to come back and display the same kind of power that Christoph's been showing? Christoph now. How on earth did he get his knee up that high? I'll never know. Oh! It looks like Ostrovano's a little bit wobbly at this point. Now he's hanging all over him. marching forward now. Big shots.
Take his head. Come on. Stop. Take his head. Stop. Hey, jump. One, two, jump. No.
Ostrovano fires away. Gets caught with a couple of good ones upstairs that rattles him. Kristoff closing in. Uppercut. Kristoff. Oh my, what a head kick. That shot may have been illegal. How is Ostrovano still standing? He's cornered now. The Bulgarian unloading in the corner. And that's an 8 count now. Ostrovano getting counted. Still 40 seconds on the clock. And that was a long way to go, ladies and gentlemen, especially in this war. Kristoff really taking it to him in this round now. Big time low kick. Kristoff all over him. Ostrovano on the ropes. Big shots going in now. Who is going to win this mixed fight championship? 78 kilogram war. The judges will decide.
Ladies and gentlemen, before I announce the official decision, let's cheer for both warriors in what was an excellent contest, right here in Mixed Fight Championship. And after three rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecards for your winner by unanimous decision. And now your Mixed Fight Championships and the 70-kilogram champion. In the red corner, Teodor Kristoff!
I'm here with your winner, Teodor Kristoff. Teodor, congratulations. You are now the Mixed Fight Championship champion. How does this feel?
It feels amazing, you know. Oh, from all my friends to show them what I do best, you know. It's amazing. Amazing. I want to thank to my trainers for the preparation. I want to thank to the organization and to all my friends who come from Bulgaria to here to watch me, and thank all that watching from home. Thank you a lot. I love you.
Now, that was one of the most amazing fights I think we've ever seen in Mixed Fight Championship. Tell us your opinion and what happened in this crazy, wild fight.
He's a very strong opponent. I was in the first round telling myself, oh, what the fuck, but I made it. So, you know, next time I will be better. Just wait me on the same stage.
Well, congratulations on the victory. If I could also get a quick word here with Andre Ostevano. What a very crazy fight, very, very brutal. Very quickly, your thoughts on the contest.
I was close to knock him out, but wasn't enough. He had a better conditioning. In the first round, I was thinking I'm knocking him out, but he had a good condition, like I said. I want to congratulate him. Thank you, Mixed Fight Championship, for opportunities for this fight. And I'm waiting for another fight. I can be better.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, one more time for these two warriors. And a big round of applause for your new champion, Teodoro.